Oh, that was worth some gil. That was worth like 280 gil. Tier 70, something like that.
Oh, the gil.
There is a yellow materia in this area somewhere.
The gate to Sector 7's in there.
Thanks, I guess this is goodbye. You gonna be alright going home?
Oh no, whatever will I do? Is that what you want me to say? Isn't that a little out of the way?
That was also negative Eris points.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
She's easy to date.
She's the easiest chick to bed.
Yeah, you have to go out of your way. Can we take a break?
Yeah, I believe Yuffie, Eris, Tifa, and Barret are dateable in this game.
I think the yellow materia is hit when we come by next time, isn't it?
Isn't that behind the building?
No. I think when we come back, it's down here somewhere.
No, I think it's where that outhouse is. I think you're right. It probably appears after the thing that we shall not name happens.
I can't believe it's still here.
Or pops out and the carriage comes out here.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Cloud, over here.
I always wonder how you fit in that slide. Not...
Yeah, you just have to lay down, I'm guessing.
Like, Cloud and Earth. They won't fit in there.
What rank were you?
Rank?
You know, in Soldier.
Oh, I was first class.
Just the same as him.
The same as who?
My first boyfriend.
Were you serious?
No, but I liked him for a while.
I probably knew him. What was his name?
It doesn't really matter.
Back there. Tifa? She is looking like this.
That girl in the cart was Tifa? Where's she going? She looked kind of odd.
Backtrack it and see if the material is there.
I'm pretty sure it's when we come back.
Up there? Or, yeah, it's somewhere visible, isn't it? I believe it's the sense material.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I don't want to miss things, man.
I know. Jeez. We've both played this game a million times, so let's...
We're gonna need like walkthrough up for like these material stuff so we don't screw it up.
Oh yeah, so yeah. That's the only thing we should need a walkthrough for though, right? Maybe the chocobo stuff.
I think I remember the how to do the chocobo stuff.
This is a scary this place is scary in a lot of ways, especially for a girl. So we've gotta find Tifa fast. So she goes from super mega feminist, don't help me to like, oh no, I'm a girl, this place is scary.
Then there's the feminist rule going back to other women.
just go straight to the mansion first, right?
You can actually go to the honeybee inn.
First?
You talk to that guy.
Spiky hair guy?
Okay, it's not him, it's the guy down there, I think.
Oh, to get a pass, right?
Yeah, he's debating. I just can't make up my mind. About what? Don't make me say it. It's the shop down on the right. This is key to get Don Cornell to clown over the other two chicks.
Because we get the makeup here.
Where's Johnny?
Johnny, what are you doing here, man?
Man, should I go or not? I get so mental at times like this, I'm hopeless. Hey, aren't you? What, you mean you're too?
Which one are we picking?
You keep his childhood friend and you brought a new girlfriend to a place like this? What kind of guy are you?
The best kind.
There's no way I can go. Busy right now. Feeling like there's gonna be a fight.
You just headbutt me?
Welcome. Even unpopular dudes like you can meet their destiny here. Looking for a girlfriend too? Hey, you're pretty fast. Tifa's our newest girl. But unfortunately, she's having an interview right now. Here at the Honeybee Inn, it's cut ready for all new girls to be taken to Don Corneo Mansion. Don Cornea is a famous Delante. Don wants to settle down in the market for a bride. I'm gonna be in this private club. Only members can go in. Shoo! Shoo!
Now we go up to the mansion. Is that bugger next to you? That was random as hell.
That's a big
one. Oh, is it? Don't do it. You're just gonna, leave it there to chill?
That was bizarre.
Maybe it means good luck.
Maybe it does. You're going straight to the mansion?
Yeah, because we gotta find that teeth is there, right? And then we're like, oh, flew away. Oh no, there it is.
Down there.
Because then they were like, oh, now we're gonna get ready to go in.
How has that thing survived in here?
I don't know how it got in here.
Got a cute one with you.
Hey, this looks like the Don's mansion. I'll go take a look. I'll tell Tifa about you.
No, you can't.
Why?
You know what kind of place this is?
Then what am I supposed to do? You want to go in with me?
Well, being a man, that'll be pretty hard. In fact, I'd love to give you a costume of promotion. But I can't. Just need to find out if she's alright. What's so funny, man?
Cloud, why don't you dress up like a girl? It's the only way.
What?
Just wait, I've got a cute friend I want to bring.
Harris, I can't.
You are worried about Tifa, aren't you? Come on then, let's hurry.
She's not our girlfriend, but she kind of is our girlfriend, I guess.
Hey,
we have to do all the things.
All the things. I forget if this guy has anything I want.
There's all the new weapons.
What's our policy on weapons? Just buy that shit? We shouldn't have bought the Tin Titan by now. Let's look. I forgot about that. Buy one of these?
Buy the weapon. For now. I mean, it's not armor, so they're too slow. But unless we're gonna use all, it doesn't really matter.
Oh yeah, he's a bad guy. Do. Let's do some squats. Oh, I thought that was a gym, but it's not.
Man, times are bad.
And then? Oh, really? Let's see. Hey, could you do something for me? Someone's been in there all day and they're not coming out. I can't hold it anymore. Alright, we come back to him.
You solve a serious SRS problem.
Here's the gym, right?
Join the club. Try it with us. Oh dear, I gave late again. One, two, three, squats are all on the rhythm. You know that, bro.
You figure this one, too?
Yeah, we have to go to the
Is it the Honey Bee Inn first? The hotel?
There's hotel stuff to do, yeah.
This one, right?
The item thing, I believe, is Tifa's weapon, too.
I have to stay, don't I?
Don't stay yet. Talk to the guy outside.
I'm pretty sure you just have to stay so you can use the item machine.
Talk to the guy. Hey, you two, why don't you get some rest? You have a beautiful room, how about it? Oh, it's the guy. Man, got a man? I need to talk, man to man. What is it? Really? I appreciate it. I'm sorry, but young lady, would you turn the other way for a second?
Why?
There it is.
Gosh.
I'm sorry, lady. Here's the thing. You know what you're selling me. I just can't get a girl to go get it. Why did I bite myself? Well, to tell you the truth, I got in a fight with the guy at the end and can't go there anymore. Come on, so how about it? Good, thanks. I'll be waiting here when you're done.
Finished?
Just buy this shizzle.
You just see me come right out of there, right?
Ignore him. I got it. Oh, really? Hey!
Jeez.
And what was it? Protein drinks. That jerk. I'm gonna do so much more business than this kind of story. Nice part. I'm more there now. Take this. It's not much. Diamond tiara.
Oh yeah, we're gonna look so pretty.
I think the tiara varies depending on how much you spend on that item.
Yeah, it does.
And I put her mithril rod.
Yeah.
Talk to that old guy.
Dress place?
Need the dress. Don't push, hooligan.
Excuse me, I'd like to get a dress.
It might take a little time. We'll have to go, right?
What's the problem?
Well, my father, the owner, has been in a slump lately. You see, he makes all the dresses.
And where's your father?
He's probably plastered up the bar.
So, you're saying we can't get a dress unless we do something about your father?
Yes, I'm sorry. You've caused so much trouble.